good day to you. May the Lord watch over you. Let's agree on.
Agree?
Close. Hi.
I'd like to.
And what? But of course.
I'm not giving you that.
And how much are...
What do you say?
That's not... You won't regret... God bless.
Gaping like a stuffed squirrel all day and night. If you can't pay for a bath, clear off. What are you staring at? The baths are for paying guests.
Hey, you there! Who are you?
Has something happened?
Frozen to the spot, couldn't run to save my.
plenty of.
Spondnikor kedvem lenne valaki ből kivel.
Good day to you.
I'm looking for the local groom.
If he isn't in the stable.
Take care now.
You men are like...
You. It's forbidden to walk at night here with...
Thank you.
What's the matter? Hey, what are you doing?
What on earth?
You're robbing folk.
God, a thief!
Damn, a thief!
Jesus Christ.
Is there anything?
Indeed. Just last night, Father Godwin was here, calling fire and brimstone down on old Gertrude. And then, around here...
Can we do something
Well...
What'd you say?
I died.
You can't just walk around in the dark. You have...
Can I sleep here?
I suppose. For how long?
Just the one.
All right.
What do you say?
You won't. You'll like it here. Farewell.
By all the saints, where do you think you are?
Thank you.
Are you quite well? Hey, what the? I see a thief! That's mine!
Back trouble.
Good health to you.
I'd like to learn to read.
You? You don't look like the makings of a priest or clerk. Bear in mind, it won't be all that easy.
All right. I don't want to waste time.
Very well. I will require some groschen from you, though.
Here are your groschen.
Then we may as well start.
He did break his vow, but better than to dishonor it here. May he follow his heart.
Wake up, lad. It's time we were getting on. So, let's see you read a bit. There's a book here on the table. Try to read it.
Will I manage?
You ought to be able to. It's a simple text. Come back once you've worked your way through it.
I've read the book.
Wonderful.
That being greedy doesn't pay.
Excellent. You're one of my most talented pupils. Like I told you, books are valuable.
Does that mean that I can read then?
Yes, you have the foundation. Remember, my boy, the pen is mightier than the sword. Now we'll move on to the second lesson, which will be much harder. Many books are written in Latin. There's a book on the table with some text.
I only just managed the fable about the goose.
Yorick!
I read the page.
So tell me.
Nullus est liber tam malus.
Good heavens! Don't tell me you haven't had lessons before. Excellent.
Thank you, Domine.